Hello, friends! I'm Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Здравствуйте, я Ксения, мы учим русский. Our today lesson is about professions. In my Facebook page, I offered you to write your profession or job or occupation in English and promised to say a Russian word for it in my video. So, let's do it now! One of you is an accountant. A Russian word for an accountant – бухгалтер. Бухгалтер. You may say «Я бухгалтер» or «I work as an accountant». «Я работаю бухгалтером». «Я бухгалтер». «Ты бухгалтер». Another occupation is a scheduling engineer. Engineer. Engineer sounds similar to English word, and scheduling may be инженер-планировщик. Инженер-планировщик. Планировщик from the word plan, plan. Планировщик, one who's planning. Scheduling engineer, инженер-планировщик. Я инженер-планировщик. Ты инженер-планировщик. Он инженер-планировщик. Also one of you is a secretary. It's easy. Secretary, секретарь. In Russian we use foreign word, a secretary, just with Russian pronunciation. Secretary, секретарь. A secretary usually helps his or her boss. A Russian word for boss may be начальник, руководитель. Sometimes we call secretary boss assistant, some kind of boss assistant, which is Russian is помощник руководителя. Secretary helps руководителю, начальнику. Секретарь помогает начальнику. Секретарь помогает руководителю, which means secretary helps his boss. Now goes a translator and English teacher. Translator, both translator and interpreter, переводчик. To translate, переводить. Я переводчик. Ты переводчик. English teacher, teacher, учитель, for female, учительница. These words we mostly used for a school teacher, and one who teaches at the university is преподаватель. Преподаватель. English teacher, учитель английского. Учительница английского, female, преподаватель английского at the university. For example, I'm a Russian teacher. Я учительница русского. Or я преподаватель русского. You also may need such words as driver, водитель. To drive, водить. Driver, водитель. Doctor, врач. We also sometimes use a word doctor, but it's rare. Mostly we say врач. He is a doctor. Он врач. Lawyer, юрист. Юрист. Seller or salesman, продавец. You see them every day, so он продавец, она продавец, продавец. There are also some words that are easier to learn because they are of a foreign origin. For example, designer, designer, manager, manager, photographer, photograph, the same words, just with Russian pronunciation. For example, I'm a designer, it's true, I'm really a designer. Я дизайнер и фотограф. This is all for now. I have fulfilled my promise. I'll tell everybody who wrote a comment about his occupation, his or her occupation in Russian. Join us at Facebook if you are not with us still. And see you in my next lessons, in my next videos. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. До свидания!